Student debt is a millstone around the necks of a whole generation of students. Years of underfunding at the state level and at the federal level have left higher education more and more out of reach for people who wish to one day go on to own a house, start a business, and have a career that is free from the constraint of having to make as much money as possible as early as possible just to pay for their education. We need to take a different direction and invest again in higher education institutions in Minnesota. A tuition freeze will not solve this issue for the next generation, but it's a move in the right direction. It requires significant investment to make this possible. We are committed to making that investment, and without the revenue it takes to put together a budget like we have, that investment is not possible. So this will be a tough legislative session on almost every front in order to get the investment that people need in Minnesota, but higher education has to be one of the top priorities. We are excited and proud to be able to bring this bill forward. We have a very strong team in higher ed, and we're excited to be joined by students whose future and whose lives are bound up in our ability to provide a good bill.